You got Fletcher Lindsay in 13, Keenan Vandegrift in number 1, Bobby Hickman in number 14, Troy Horton in number 21, and driving the number 99 around out this field inside row number 3, Mr. Bobby Hickman Jr. in the number 99. Move the mini stocks. You're coming up next. All right, looking good as they bring it out of 3 into 4. Pretty nice and neatly tucked together here. And we're off. Oh, Junior. No, Keenan Vandegrift. I want to say Junior Rowan. He's in the next one. Keenan Vandegrift in the 1. Got to come to the line and take lap number 1. Second place looking pretty good here for Troy Horton. Nobody really around him to battle with. Although he does have quite a ways to go to catch up to the leader. As we come back to the line, the number 13 of Fletcher Lindsay. He's holding third, but not without a battle out of the 14, Bobby Hickman, and the 99, Bobby Hickman Jr. Yeah, it's a father-son racing team. Bobby Sr. trying to get around him in 3 and 4. Whoop, there goes the open door as he's going to take it coming out of turn number 2. Bobby Hickman moving it up one more spot. It looks like Fletcher going to try to come back and take this away from him, but whoop, no, oh, right at the line, half a car length between, and wait. Okay, they're going to keep it on the track. And Fletcher Lindsay, oh, I thought Fletcher was a goner. He getting up there in no man's land. They're going to play a little tag. Coming out of turn number 4, the 99 and the 13. That's Hickman Jr. and Fletcher Lindsay. And now it looks like everybody has settled down just a little bit here. There's the 13 of Fletcher. He's still hanging in there, and Bobby Hickman Jr. trying to take it away from him. That white flag is in the air. And the checkers are fixing a fly for Keenan Vandegrift in mini stock heat number 1. Together for Keenan Vandegrift in the number 1. Inside to the outside, Brian Brasher, number 91. Then in row number 2, Kenneth Martin will drive the number 2. And Kenneth is inside, and Craig Pedrick's outside in number 54. And then Junior Rowland going to round out this field, driving number 1 inside of row number 3. And there's your field. All right, lights are going out. If you see that yellow caution light on the above the track there, if you see it go off, generally when they're in motion like this, that means the green is coming up next. Just like this right here, we go. All right, looking good. Craig Pedrick up to his usual, which is out front. Dylan Scott going to chase him through it, and Dylan also a very accomplished mini stock driver as they run it off into lap number 1. Brian Brasher, he's got Junior Rowland knocking on the back doors. They come out of turn number 3 and 4 for lap number 2. And Kenneth Martin in the number 2 going to round out this field. Looking good. Everybody holding their own here. Nothing crazy. Although we like crazy, though, don't we? 54. Craig Pedrick I think Dylan is starting to close in here. Dylan Scott in the number two beginning to reel him in. It's a slow go, but I think he's doing it. Junior Rowland trying to get around Brian Brasher in that 91, but they're about to run out of time because here comes the white flag. Craig Pedrick. Craig coming to the line, gonna check another one off of his list here this evening. And Dylan Scott into second place. As they come across the line, Brian Brasher gonna hold this thing down into third. Junior tried to get around him there, but just couldn't quite make it. Craig Pedrick, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for number 54. Going to turn loose Craig Pedrick here, and the number one of Keenan Vandegrift. The 21 of Troy Horton, and you got the number two to the outside. Well, that's Dylan Scott. Here we go. Craig Pedrick. At the line, lead on lap one. Keenan Vandegrift got to get around the number two of Dylan Scott. As they come back to the line for lap number two, Troy Horton back into fourth place. The 14, that red 14, Bobby Hickman. And then Junior Rowland going to be driving the number one. Little black number two is Kenneth Martin. As they come back to the line, 91, Brian Brasher. The number 99 of Bobby Hickman Jr. And rounding out this field is going to be the number 13 of Fletcher Lindsay. Everybody pretty well holding their own at this moment. This is the beginning of lap number five. Lap number five. was going to say 21. He's going to get up there in that dry stuff, and it's going to be all over with. Craig Pedrick, he's got lap traffic to deal with here now as they come along across the line, and Brian Breischer, 91. He's going to go low to the inside, and no problem to get around through there. The white flag is in hand, and one more trip around the park. And it's checker time. Craig Pedrick. Keenan Vandegriff. And the number two in third place of Dylan Scott in this mini stock division. Street stock division coming up next. Limited late model, I need you to the staging area, please. Limited late model, I need you staging. You will be our final race of the night.